something more personal. Don't tell me you want to get into anime, do you? I know some of the best ones to start out with, like the first half of SAO, maybe Soul Eater. Ooh, maybe Ouran Host Club. I don't know if you'd be into that. Nothing like that. You want to go somewhere a bit more private. Okay. Hey guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go with this person. Yeah, I'll be back later. Okay, we're going somewhere else. Just over here, where there's out into the hall. Yeah, no one's gonna be out here right now. What's going on? You wanted to talk to me. I'm not the most sociable of people outside of my kind of like group in there, and like I don't know what you, I'm like popular, certainly more popular than me. Now the person like you would want with me. I don't know. I mean, like you're popular. You're attractive, and like, did I say attractive? I mean, like everybody finds you. Not everybody. I find you attractive, yes. But I mean, like, why did that's not why you wanted to talk to me. You didn't want to, I don't think you wanted to find out what was just like going on in my head or something. I don't know. I get like I'm the nerd, I'm supposed to be smart and all that, but I'm not very socially smart, I guess. am I dressing like somebody who's dating somebody? I'm not seeing anybody right now, no. I'm kind of getting freaked out. We're kind of in a tight space. Can we move to a different part of the hallway, pardon me? Yeah, just something a little less. No, I'm just getting freaked out a little bit. I'll talk about a high school host club moment. You haven't seen a high school or on host club. You know what? I'm certain you will figure it out on your own. No, I'm just a little freaked out right now. I don't know. I don't know why I'm nervous. I just am, and I feel like I'm talking a lot over you, even though you pulled me aside here to talk to me. I'm like, yes, the thing you wanted to say. What did you want? What? Oh. Okay. You're gonna say it? Okay, hold on. Okay. Okay, do. Yeah. I'd love to go out with you. Yes, I'd like to go on a date with you. This weekend, right? I've never gone on a date before. I've seen dates happen in like anime and video games, but like I've never been on one. I don't know what. You got it. You'll figure things out. Oh my gosh. No, I. I'll be there. Wherever. You let me know. Your phone number. Yeah, I'll take that. I'll put it in my phone. Right away. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Want to head back? Okay. No, you. Well, I. Yeah, I was. If you've asked me out, I was wondering if I can hold your hand. Is that okay? Yes. Listening to this ASMR audio. If you enjoyed this, please leave a like and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video.